Happy Valley's leading rider for the season, Zach Purton, will head to the city track this Wednesday night with another strong book of rides. The International Jockeys Championship winner will ride Everlaugh in race 5. Trained by Manfred Mann, Everlaugh has been placed in both of his runs this season. More recently, he won a barrier trial at Happy Valley under Purton's guidance. Everlaugh will jump from barrier 8 on Wednesday as he tries to land his first career victory. Purton also retains the ride on Cheerful Jet in race 4. The son of Darcy Brahma broke his maiden convincingly at Happy Valley last time out. From barrier 3, Cheerful Jet should get every opportunity to make it back-to-back wins for Casper Founds. Don't miss out on any of the action this Wednesday night at Happy Valley.